Hello and welcome to the video tutorials channel of Fusion 360. In this playlist, we are going to talk about meta plan. In our previous video, we already discussed all these plans, which is right here. And in this video, we are going to talk about what is meta plan. So if I select meta plan, and I can't draw a meta plan right here because I have no any object right here. We need an object to create a meta plan. So this option is hidden here. So I need to create this sketch, and for example, if I created a rectangle right here, and by extruding this, I create a 3D object. In this 3D object, I need to create midplane right here. So for that, we need to select this surface and this surface. So that's how we can create midplane in this. So if I select midplane, one surface is already selected. You can also unselect this and select it again and go to the second plane. You will get a mid plane between these two surfaces. Select OK and draw your sketch. Now if I need to draw a mid plane between your axis and your object, so the place will be displaced. For example, if I select this surface and select this surface, the midplane will be created between both two surfaces. So the means of this, so the meaning of that is this plane will create, this plane will be created when you select two opposite surfaces. If I select this plane and this plane, for example, if I select this plane and this plane, the plane will be created here. See this. The plane is created here. Select OK. So in first we see that if we select this in first case we select this and this surface to create plane between this, and if select in second case we select this and we select this plane to create this plane, and in the third case we select this plane and this this plane and create this plane between these two planes. So the final conclusion is that we can draw a plane by using the mid plane when we select two opposition surfaces. So add this video to your library and make sure you subscribe our channel, and hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.